Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise.
Your ongoing mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life forms and new civilizations.
To boldly go where no one has gone before.
Captain Kirk, I presume.
What took you so long?
I don't know, sir. And those are the facts.
Stand by to fire.
I cannot allow it to go further.
I entirely agree.
I believe you mean
that. You don't sound very optimistic.
Scotty, beat me up.
Energize.
I know this ship like the back of my hand.
He's not exactly working on all the thrusters.
Fascinating.
Warp speed.
Engage.
Spanning four decades, they have thrilled us with their adventures.
What a handsome group of people.
So much for my theory.
Amazed us with their discoveries.
Golly, Jim, I'm beginning to think I can cure a rainy day.
That is by no means certain, Doctor.
And inspired us with their courage.
I have been, and always shall be, your friend.
Their ship has journeyed beyond imagination.
You've arrived at a totally illogical conclusion.
Interesting. However, theoretically...
Data.
Yes, sir.
Her name has become legend.
There she is.
This is Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise.
That's exactly what I was going to say.
Her crew, the finest ever assembled.
That fact isn't in the history texts.
That's got to be worth a couple of pages in somebody's book.
We have traveled beside them from one corner of the galaxy to the other. They have been our guides.
Everybody remember where we parked.
Our protectors.
Life is in danger.
And our friends. They are part of the dream that is Star Trek.
A dream that became a reality and spread throughout the stars.
Unparalleled in its success.
Theoretically, it is possible.
It continues to grow.
Interesting to see if his brain matches his body.
From the original series.
Two to beam up, Scotty.
Each and every encounter.
Never seen him look so happy.
And beyond.
You're from outer space.
No, I'm from Iowa. I only work in outer space.
To the big screen excitement of six blockbuster movies.
You're not exactly catching us at our best.
That much is certain.
And further into the future.
That may not be possible.
With the next generation.
I guess we weren't sufficiently entertaining.
Now the adventure continues aboard the Federation Station, Deep Space Nine. The Star Trek Experience. Now yours to own.
Live long and prosper.